So I just ignore that you're a quasi-cosmic entity and just focus on the person you were before all this. Fine, but no tricks. I don't want you racing to the end of something you know I'm going to say. Equal footing, all right? Well, you're part of Constellation, aren't you? I don't know if the rules technically cover cross-universe members, but why not?